Mr. Secretary, if you
mistake a quorum.
Oh yes.
Necessary, I should decide that.
Because there's a move to dispense of the quorum.
Okay, I won't have a decision of the quorum because we'll be so many guys.
There will be no technical quorum, Secretary.
And we have.
Please read the agenda for today.
If I pass around. This is the section one. Usun ang yun, section one. As per the signature you have here, what we need to plan the licensing of the more than quarter business for leader, which the best website, our Mr. Kahir, reiterated their business provided. Sabi ka, sinabi ko, provided ka, we will purchase one.
All I need is to get all materials that I need to put right there, because it's very important before we can even present our product or our project. We really have to have a website. And I can't make that website unless you provide me all the details that I need.
We already have the vision.
Okay, good.
It's not the point.
Okay.
And then put your own sense, and then you can unplug.
Right. Plus, I need some pictures of the officers as well.
Oh, no problem.
Yeah, thanks. Okay, good.
Place our pictures on the website
The pictures,
Gracias. kanila, hindi mo lang sa kanila. Email na lang. Paki-email mo lang kay Ms. Kina, okay? And then, i-submission, ano? Pagala mo rin.
Alright, nandito yung George Kessel?
Yeah. I-submission niya. Were you able to meet that with Mr. Kessel?
Yes, it was issue of the name. Is that in what is that in the morning?
Is he coming?
Open your,
is he coming now? Maybe it's being operated without my consent at the power of the system. Maybe my psychic is working. Yeah, I have something to tell you that I forgot to tell you. Okay? So, also the Serra group.
They didn't arrive. It was just Bianca Lagos who came over and she said that she was to represent. But we came up with
some ideas. Who is Bianca Lagos?
Bianca Lagos is one of the actresses. And we actually had the same manager before. Yeah. It was a coincidence.
Did she actually appear in some movies?
Yes, she did. And she has a son with Bob Navarro, and he is a famous comedian actor as well. So he stopped, actually, he stopped with the movies because she wanted to concentrate on doing some events. So she became an event coordinator. So she was very good for...
So you're now in contact?
Yes, I'm in contact with her. I was supposed to have a meeting with her yesterday, but it happened that she was sick. So she excused herself. I thought she was coming here today, but I realized that she's not here.
So the first thing we have to do is set the date, which is sometime in September, and then you can take it up with the group drama.
Okay, yeah.
And even after weeks, you can along the phone.
Oh,
so
that's true. Maybe
we
can just go
drop
away and then
get the details. So then you can ask them whether in the middle of September or in the last week of September, so then you can move it.
Okay.
I think the red pants has been a big, but it's a big thousand.
Okay. Because sometimes it takes time to really go out there and then get some sponsors. Because right now, I have my own musical pageant.
Oh, it's
no, of August 28. I'm 26 actually. So, of course, at this point, my time is very concentrated on raising funds for that project also. And then after that, that's going to be for the next project. So, I need some time also prepared.
Yeah, we are banking on you for the awareness program. Nobody mind in Singapore. They don't know that it exists.
Exactly.
And that's the most important.
So in the meantime, I can do some...
They should be aware that it exists.
Yeah. So in the meantime, I can do some advertisement or some...
Oh, another careless. Careless Vito. We have no three careless. You know, remember all the revolutionaries. Careless Gaddafi. So, that wraps up the more or less inside of the
awareness. Exactly.
What do you suggest when it comes to visual? Like,
any suggestion?
My suggestion is this.
Okay.
That, I think that the moment of the case is that you can do public money.
Okay.
Okay. What we lack is problem. Because a lot of public
that's true. Yeah.
The moment we are able to start with that, then everybody will achieve from the total of and launching just one of them.
Exactly, that's just gonna be one of those fundraising
yes.
things.
So,
but it has to be something more like, you know, it has to be continuous.
Yes. So, Mr. Chairman, who can provide us the total concept of the municipality? Is it the OTC, the municipality of Papasi, where they started?
What is the OTC?
The menor or something like that.
The Department of Tourism, DOT.
Because there are three local governments involved. Three or four?
Four
local governments. And one of your activities would be to put them together on the signing of an agreement on the implementation of the total concept.
packet. Once you get them into it, you get the weight of all the local government. So, in our parents here, met with them, and they want to start on the issue of security. Because they said, it will never be a little Singapore if it is not secure in a little. Forget about the if you are being loved as thus.
So, no, we respect them, oh, they play on the Koreans.
Almost everything.
When we had this subject of private data for Usman, the wife of Ambassador Monari, right there at Pioneer Center, and almost lost here in the park. Because there was this unsafe area. Pioneer Center, from there.
It's a PC. It's a grocery.
She was able to shout why not in the game. When he leaked some check down.
MASO is the Management Association of Security and
kami po ay connected sa mga schools.
Ilang school kayo?
Nationwide po ito. Bayan sa Batangas. Hindi po yan. Metro Manila lang po. We have about 560 schools in Metro Manila. Like Lopez School here, University.
Yes.
So, yan po ang aming si Campus Security Management.
And this is just like a campus.
So, facilitator and mga retirement, pinagsama-sama po namin.
Kakailangan. So,
kami din tumutulong. So, I'm very happy and I'm very thankful that kami din has trust in the community.
Can you identify if you think a center?
Yes.
Who among the big businessmen studied at the Savior?
Ito po. Okay. Yung po Savior School is a Chinese school run by the Jesuits.
Okay.
Alam po ninyo yung mga produkto namin because I served there for almost 40 years.
Okay.
Lahat po ng estudyante natin ay marunong mag-inchip, Chinese. And sila po ang kumukontrol ng economy ng Pilipinas.
Yung mga nag-aaral sa
mga nag-aaral po yan. Kinahin ko na po ang Bokon Way, si Lance, si Bradley Tawion, ang kapatid. Doon po naman sa karaming school ng babae, which is Immaculate Conception Academy. I have here the brothers, Jeffrey and Posilito Campus. Ari po ng yun nila, mayroon po ang Renfield, nagkiwahiwala nila, kanya-kanya ng business nila. Yan po ang unang-unang nagbigay sa Savior ng dalawang napakalaking swimming pool sa Savior. Nandiyan po ang Discovery. Ari po ng dating Ivan, nandiyan po ang Sterling Bank. Mga brothers, sila si Christian na very popular sa basketball. Yan po ay mga anak na ng aking mga estudyante. So, sa madaling sabi po, nandiyan na rin po yung mga J.W. Hersito. Marami po yan. Ang gara, nandiyan po na dyan. Lusyutan, lahat po. Graduate ng Savior. Kaya, I'm very happy to invite you to share and I can talk to you. Even if you're Mr. Jeffrey, kami ako po yun. Yan po ay sabi-sabi sa akin. Pagkat talaga ako po yung mga bata yan, mula po sa show, panahon daw mag-romance. So, I was able to. Very close to the kidnapping. Because after this, we'll go into the next step. Okay. Now, meron mga napangit na po dito na agencies. At sabi ko sa akin ni Antonio Cunyegas, ay ikaw ang mahala dyan. Pero kung meron lang sa tayo sa commitment, we will be honored at yung po ng GM na
ayun yung home school.
Dahil meron yung pusita at school na gusto po lahat ng mga program dyan natin dito ay will be trained. Of course, yung mga
supervision.
Meron talaga ng strict training.
Nakita
ko po yung nabangga ng jeep na aksidente nga. Tinakawan po yung kumis na tulungan yung aksidente. Tinakawan po yung sarong mga sarangangangang sa mga kaya po.
Director of Security of Little Singapore. according to Attorney Villegas, sir. We come up to a proposal for your appreciation or for your comment, because Director for Security is the to function efficiently, his office must be organized. And we would like to present to you our recommended proposal for the purpose. Mr. Chairman, Mr. President, Mr. Secretary,
thank you.
The internal lawyers of ABA
and Colonel Davis Foundation.
So, very thankful. I believe we will be at the same convention.
Chairman, yes, so okay. I decided to put that on, yes, on the website. Yes, so that's an idea.
Public relations. And Alerto, the newspaper.
We treat this as compilation for the meantime, because this is subject for approval. And we would like to, for your perusal, and we would like to hear a comment from each and every one of you, if there is any. And we will be able and willing to answer your call. Militarily, we will use intelligence and investigation. That's why it transferred into information acquisition and inquiry. It's another word. So that we will be civilized, not in a military atmosphere. Operations, training and education, and traffic management. This will be the component staff of the Office of the Director of Security. And he will be assisted by 3 to 4 staff, exclusively for the Security Director. We have the Head and Executive Assistant who will oversee the performance of this local staff. Head Assistant for Admin and Logistics and for Training and Education. Another staff will be the one to oversee or exclusively for operations. This operations department or section will be the one to manage the security force within the Ortigas complex as proposed.
Priority first is the
The training and education and the traffic management, which will be solely managed by the MMDA. And we have a pre-coordinations made the other day at the office of the MMDA General Manager, Ms. Rosario Jimenez, and the assistant, who is also a captain from the Air Force, Colonel Ilagan.
Your kababayan,
we would like to request the board that the existing security manning the complex, GBM, is that GBM security?
No, they are not manning the complex. They're the first one to make the survey.
Oh, yes.
They are not yet manning the complex.
Okay, sir. To continue, we would like to request if we will be included or recommended to join this force, because we found out that he has a training center.
That's the main purpose of the GBM, the training center.
Because yes, sir. The training center that this GBM has, all of our recruits, security guards,
and
we would like to request to that training center to design a program of instruction, especially for this security that will serve as good patrol, because that is our mission. The security that we will employ will be solely in the performance of good patrol. So we have to design a program of instruction for that. So we would like to make this GBM director. In this connection, sir, the lower staff that you have seen here, this will be manned by different, we will pick the security group that we will hire. We will get one of them as the staff of the security director.
Incidentally, the biggest, one of the biggest security agencies in the country, that of the DeFi is a part, Emory, the 100th global city, is a part. So, and also the one of former BNP chief, that's also another big one, that's the security of SM, is a part of it.
So, in this connection, sir, because our objective here is in our recruitment, our security guard must be fully organized, fully trained, and fully equipped. So, this is
what is the highest type of firearms that the security can be allowed to carry?
Sir, I think it depends on the the type of the institution to be dealt with. But if we are a street fighter, we have only this handgun, not the weapon. Our proposal.
Automatic one, deputized your security, automatic by the member or any security agency.
No matter how trained our guards, as well as our wounded members, we have no police power. So we will establish a well coordinated relationship with the police, because they are the only person. That's why we know sometimes it is a big question when we talk about the police. That's right. But we will have a counter of that. But it's a no. We will have to fight this power. That's how we do not want our guards or the political matter. We want America to make our education. We want rights, so once you make that apprehension, let the police back. We will make good of the so we'll help one another. We establish a very good and well coordinated
relationship. What is the role of the MMDA?
MMDA basically is the traffic and the traffic management.
Actually, sir, to
respect management.
Doon, sir, sa proposed tactical operation center, nare-request mo natin ito na pag-organize natin ito, meron representative ng PNP. yung practical operation center na ating establish.
Ah, that's easy. That's easy.
The PNP will have the health center. At sigurado ko naman na hindi yan i-proposal. Sapagkat itong proposal na ito, ibibigay natin sa Eastern Police District. Kasi nakakawa, pipit sa ako po na Eastern Police District. So we will be the one to coordinate.
Sila na. They have good relationship.
But they must have a good
relationship.
It's a past experience. Can you imagine the drug market there?
Passive.
Yes. Only 100 or less than 100.
Can we?
From the present. Of course, they would be protected. So that's what my point is. If you put a high animal PNP inside, they will know all of the confidential strategic action plans. That can immediately they can mobilize their hands to hide the their plans and even the lab. I'm not saying that we should
that's true.
But you
will need to they will have to show that.
So amusement.
Was more or less as the inside track of what the drug dealers were doing there. So when they received the tip that somebody is going to kill him, he pulled up the policeman. Or maybe he had up the policeman, he had the officer. And then, going there, there was ambush of the suspicion. The suspicion is the here's what he contacted people going to that appointment. That was the one of them, hey, so the woman would be in the area there. Did the matter like a child? Rama in there.
She's been all.
Yes, we will have.
We will also
take the same question. But when it comes to the MMDA, Terry, Dominican, di ba, yan ang ipinapahagin sa akin ni Governor Capilan. Because, when it comes to MMDA detail, he will detail the members of the CCW and deputize them as MMDA traffic officers with salaries. So, ibig sabihin, hindi tayo lalagyan ng from the outside na train na magnakaw na MMDA ang dami. Because they will allow us to pick up our own MMDA traffic officers inside the area. Train them and then they'll be given salaries. So, kasama na din si Buya, sa ating academy, we will also create the MMC Crime Watch Traffic Process. At natin yan.
MMA people will train.
So, MMA people, yes. Ano sabi?
Ang sabi, tapos yung mga volunteer natin, sila din magbibigay ng ticket, mga
regulation. Okay. So, kasi gagawin hanap buhay pa rin pag MMDA na po sa labas.
Yes.
Pag doon hanap
buhay. Dapat lalagay dito ng CCTV monitor.
Ang gobyerno.
Yung
dito
sa...
Ay, MMDA. If that can be done,
minus gasto sa akin. Hindi nakuha doon ng
CCTV by deputize yung member ng CCTV. If the MMDA CCTV, it means na sila ang lalagay. Because as much as possible, if we can get people to contribute to the security without us going over there to ask bodies here and there.
But I think that's there.
So, and there.
I will see you tomorrow.
MMDA will have the right.
Oh, sige, sige.
I see salaries of our volunteers.
Okay.
If they will have the right, the security CCTV and the
okay.
Now, That's why we are writing next. I requested the secretary to sign a letter to give us a plan of the 15 billion pesos approved by President Aquino for Ortigas, which means overpass and other infrastructure, only for the Ortigas, 15 billion pesos. So I'm sure that if SASOC will look into it, it's already there in the letter of preparation. Because I read it in the newspaper, and Ayala is executing it. Kasi Ayala may stream developer of the new Ortigas. Ayala. So, lahat niya, i-adaptin natin ang tanko natin. Because although it is ideal to raise funds for security, it would be easier if people would just support the security without us going around and raising funds. If Ramon Ab can subsidize a
certain portion,
and if your friend Jeffrey can also subsidize a part of it,
yeah.
You can do that, have to go around and try to ask money. You can see how it is when you are pushing an advocacy, you try to ask money.
Yeah, it looks like you are just begging.
You will not.
So, you know,
they should be the one coming to because
you. They are stakeholders. Because they are stakeholders.
Very nice.
Okay.
Okay. I'm very, very happy to be here. We have started here. Now, there are less.
Yeah. There is a cardless Sunday.
Even before we start the big launching process, we eliminate muna natin, sir, ang lahat ng Vegas, ang lahat ng Christmas.
Go ahead. dito pala. Subic is still like that.
Dito pala.
Hindi na naman
ang bansa.
Pagpasasok ng dyan sa medyo si Kapot ng Ikan. Because that's what we are needed. Kasi tayo, nakaipunin dati, excuse me, kasama na rin po dyan. No, 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 yan. Kasi hindi ka rin yun, pag magkabusog, excuse me, eh, pagkabusog, eh, dito ngayon sa pagkabusog, hindi na busog. Pag may pagkabusog, hindi ka rin yun, busog na kan. By ratio, kung not, may ratio, busog na kan. Excuse me, kung ako, hindi tayo may hindi. But, that's
the ratio.
Ratio, yan. So, what I'm trying to do, I love it, only people are busy. What I'm trying to do, is a different mindset. This is the I said,
and what we also is the good leaders.
Yeah.
Number one.
So many.
Okay. So we have to have this, you know, people to
let's see.
Okay. We're
gonna throw in the or even a cigarette bar. But you look in the road of San Miguel, one San Miguel, my God. Garbage full of cigarette hindi na po pwede ang pagkaling ng Singapore tayo.
Yung Singapore, it was the same waiting before in Singapore na si Carillo lang pinagawa. Video business. 50,000. Small business, 1,000. Micro business, 500. Non-owners, what do you need to put some balance?
How many? Their Latin leagues are always at the capital. So if they are members of the League of Singapore, they will feel safe.
Oh, yeah.
While working in the
League.
Maraming nag-work dito. Because hindi ba yung devising a common incentive like meron ka discount if you're a member of the League of Singapore in all business establishments. So we will not limit it with actual residents.
Yeah, of course, yeah. Business is private.
So you have those. What are the incentives? Why will they become members? Yeah, it's not security. They're secure.
What are the incentives?
Very good, but yes, do you have any idea? Therefore, we have to pick this matter
separately.
The chairman is asking, what are the incentives? Mr. Chairman, sit down with us.
Okay.
What are the incentives? I have no idea about
it. An example. Here at the Astoria, we have two Astoria. They pay 150,000, right? What is the incentive? Time sharing. They can share a hotel room anywhere in the world. So when we think of this smaller version of incentive given by the big hotels and place it in the level of districts where people want to be a member of the international board.
Well, for me, as far as I'm concerned, entertainment should be.
That's why I he has four, 5-6 stories to meet around. And he has an idea of how to implement this matter of security and incentives for that matter. And very good that has some buildings that are just engaging in that part of it, right? The family that is engaging in that part of it.
When you talk of membership, you do not concern yourself only with the local membership. We're going to attract thousands of foreigners. I was talking to a group from the United States that told me that if you have a good concept, we will sell Little Singapore in the United States. Even before they go to the Philippines, they have already a package for the Little Singapore, which they can avail of because they are members while we campaign for it in the United States. I was talking to a group from the United States and we can sell that in the United States. So please think also of the tourist market. That would be given a membership card. Yes,
I go back 25, 30 years ago.
Okay.
In Singapore, when I used to lecture, you checked in at the Goodwill Raffles Hotel, they always suggest to not allow alone. Have somebody with you. That's how bad it was. Opium dens all over.
But when you were there, it was a perfect.
It was one.
populated by Hukyong.
And
runner of Opium.
Chinese triads.
Yeah, that's what
that's Singapore for you.
The weapons was a screwdriver, a sharp knife. Opium was all over the place. They had all the guns stacked. The guys, some dead, some alive, still sucking up.
Yeah, Fortigas was Singapore 50 years ago. We still have the opium field, the drugs. We were Singapore 50 years ago.
He confirms.
That's why we'll have to correct
that. That people are manageable.
30 years ago, Singapore is in the lowest famous portion of the Southeast Asia England. Now, it only proves that we.
That's why you need
that. Is that will.
There's a will, there's a way.
That is why we choose the word Singapore, because we are similarly situated. See, we are Singapore here 50 years ago.
In Singapore, Lee Kuan Yew was learning English. He learned English in 6 months. He even made taxi drivers at the airport get out and put the baggage in the back. Whereas before, you did your own all the
way. He's our expert in Singapore.
Of course, he was
our expert.
He lived there.
When Singapore was a lawless community, just like Portugal now, being there.
So what year did it start that they really became successful?
What was it? Was it in the 90s when Singapore started being really what it is now? 90s? Was it the 90s?
It only confirms ang tapong sa region po. Basta may wala doon gano'n.
They need people to lead. They need leaders, us.
And yes, we are here because we have a will to change this policy there.
You know, these things happen. You know, in the 60s, I had the opportunity to go to Taipei. I thought I was in Cotabato. Let's be sure to how backward is the thing there in the 60s. But to look at Taiwan,
especially in the China of Kaohsiung, you know, not tell it.
Napaparingin ang Singapore. Tumanda ang Singapore dahil sa idea ng Marcos. Because Marcos was being asked before, very important. Right? Verdi, how can I leave Singapore? Oh, very easy. We do this. Oh! But then, if you like to govern Singapore government, you do it that way. The people do that. Because we are Catholic. Big man, you kill all the kids. Right? You tell what people that have a group of stuff.
Somebody execution.
Yeah. And what happened?
Macabre.
They are
okay. Duterte is doing that.
Yes. Duterte is doing that.
No, Duterte is doing
that. Is at that. Yeah, I've been there before. When you go down from Latvia airport. Huh? That is that's Roman's country.
Yeah. Yeah.
And I mean, as I mentioned in the Mount of the Queen, Mayor Duterte, and Mayor Duterte, we know exactly. But we're not such a human or dealer, but a tarot. No, some of them did. Did we set up? Who was it? The book? Who? Do we got it? Do we get it?
magtindak ang aksyon mo sa Cagayan de Oro, sa Bacolod, huwag sa Dabao. Ha? Ang nalaman ko, yung tindak-tindak ng aksyon mo, baka magbuli kita. Itratuhan mo ito. Alis na. After 1 week, 2 weeks, tapos na na si Juan, si Dom. Ay, patuloy pa rin siya. Tagal na. O sige, patawad. Dom, hindi naman ang tigil sa pagbinta-binta mo sa loob. Sir, wala makaroon. O sige, magtinta ka lang. May nag-tinder man kayo mo. Well, ito na to, that guy is executing the account. I do not know him. But the way you appeal, the way you know it,
tapos na yun. Tapos na yun. In all century, let the extra judicial in the house, in the house. So, you are trusted. It's like, no, it was a Messiah before. My great hope.
We will not do it here. We will not do it here. But it sana yun ito mga kerret. Ha? Pinili tayo.
Well, anyway, let us pray and let us hope the security personnel that we will hire. Sana ma-impose natin yung discipline. Kailangan mag-asa na rin. Kasi pag magaling ang piloto, walang magiging halin na masatos. If the world is worth this, hindi walang marami
sa tao. Tama yung dialogue natin.
It's the power.
Tama yung dialogue kay Karen sa pinag kasi baka ang unang karisoy ng unang ito ang tigas ulit sa fruits.
Kaya ngayon nga eh, mapalitan.
So, yun yung naka-fruit. Kaya yung i-arrange mong ni Binyaluna na dialogue with your co-man. Kasi yung mga tigas ulit mga fruits.
So we have to clean the fruits first.
May window siya na sa mga tao. So tama yung meeting natin ito before they start arresting these people.
Attorney ko sir, ang enforcement, ang law enforcement, at the main regulators, absolutely in the law.
That's right.
Kahit kasi, ang drugs bakit hindi maalis? Konektado niya na ang proses na kami ng bansa. Tawag Mexico. Sino ni Bon? Mexican military generals. Mexican police general. Where they live tonight? In Costa Rica.
Colombia. Lalo na Colombia.
Colombia, sir, is the main importance of Shabu. Then other drugs in the world. Sino nagsusupply sa Southeast Asia? Thailand. Sa Burma. Sa Laos, sa Cambodia, they are all coming from
Bolivia.
And they have summit, even in Paris.
The drug lords.
The drug lords. So, sa atin na lang, we cannot eliminate this, but we have to minimize it. Hindi natin
mag-usapan ko yung ating police academy talaga. Yun na may meeting niya yung
dito lahat pakiusap, pakiusap, pakisama, pakisama. Para lang tayo naman. We will not fight. We will die.
It's certainly not be by force.
May persuasion.
So, in the good vision of Peter Singapore, and we are being commissioned by the Department of Tourism,
Hindi.
So, last
even work on my things. I need that right away.
Problema ko si Kevin Kevin.
So this is the normal answer na.
It's not like we're going there and ask for money. This is the normal. This is business.
Yeah, you see how we have been getting different something.
Yes.
Like regular.
Hey.
No, I don't know.
Is that German or is that President of the
Senate?
Yes. By last word?
Yes.
After that, we have presented our proposal. We might as well request for another meeting if this will be favorably approved. So that we can start.
Yes, that they work and then you will set up your budget. So that when, that is when you show it to your student, the budget is 100 million. You subsidize 20 million of that.
So,
the only problem.
So,
because I was very
So our target sir is launching.
Launching October.
By October. So by this time,
sir. Yes, ahead is by this time.
Upon the conference with the chairman, sir.
And then by October, we should have a uniform already.
Yes,
sir. Singapore uniform.
Yes.
Pagkakala nyo sa chairman, ang Singapore uniform. Tulad sa ito po sa yung uniform ng loob ko, di ba? Katipunan.
Okay, dito sa Singapore. Okay, sir. Let's see, please.
Okay. Oh, katawag mo yung lahat. Oh, ang kandidat ko sa taras, ha? Katawag mo kayo, ha?
Para ipadala ko na lang yung details about him. Saan kayo po?
Pagkakilala.